Are you shopped out yet?
Well, you may well be, but there's more on the way, of course. We've had Black Friday and whatever you called yesterday as it all continued. Cyber Monday is on the way. Hundreds of millions have been spent. So charities are saying, why not give a little back rather than go out spending this Tuesday? It's called Giving Tuesday, and here to explain what it is, actress Lucy Benjamin and the Charities Aid Foundation, Hannah Terrey. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Hello.
Nice to see you out of Walford.
That was a long time ago.
No. It was crazy. Explain what Giving Tuesday is all about, because a lot of people will hear it and think, I've spent a load of money, I don't want to put my hand in my pocket and give any money away right now.
Well, it's something that's actually come over from America, as well as Black Friday and Cyber Monday. And it's basically about... We want to highlight that this is one day when people should basically try and donate to charity or do a good deed or raise awareness of a particular charity of their choice on that one day.
So it's not necessarily about putting your hand in your pocket. It doesn't
have to be. No, you don't have to do that. I mean, it can be something, just a random act of kindness that you could do, or just maybe to bring awareness to a certain charity and talk about that charity just for that one day. We would like for money, obviously, to be donated for certain charities.
Yeah, absolutely. It's about giving in all sorts of ways. So money, time, even just talking about the charity that you care about or the cause that's really close to your heart, mm-hmm. just putting a spotlight for one day on all the great things that people do to give back to others.
Does this highlight, Hannah, the difficulties charities are facing at the moment? Because it's been a long time of austerity, actually, and presumably charities have felt that almost more keenly than anybody else.
Well, I think definitely charities have struggled through the downturn, and you know, we're seeing that many are seeing increased demand for their services and are finding getting money through the door quite difficult. So Giving Tuesday is a perfect opportunity to celebrate the work that charities do and to ask for support from the public. And we know that the UK is incredibly generous. You know, they always dig deep for big appeals and for, you know, for local charities. So this is another chance, really, just to put a spotlight on that for the day.
How do you know if it's been a success? Because if people are doing it off their own bat, you know, just showing an act of kindness or talking down the pub about a charity or whatever, how do you know if people have responded to it?
Well, I think it's fantastic if people are talking about it down the pub. We'd love that. Around the kitchen table, talking about the things that are important to them, the charities that they care about. All the conversation will be going on Twitter, on Facebook. Yeah. It's you know, very, very much a social media campaign.
I mean, just the fact that we're here today talking about Giving Tuesday, I mean, that's success in itself, and that we're trying to make this day last and carry on again next year and the year after and the year after. I've roped my husband into it. He's got his own oil brokerage firm, and on Tuesday I've asked him very kindly if they would donate at Alpha Energy their day's takings to Rosie's Rainbow Fund, which is the charity that I'm a patron of. So, you know, this will be the first year, and hopefully they'll do it again next year. But it's so that's a success in its own right, really. Our charity will benefit, hopefully, from husband's takings.
It is nice at this time of year, I have to say, that we turn, perhaps, even if only for 24 hours, can turn our back on this sort of rampant consumerism that we've seen and do mm-hmm. something good.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, of course. I think, you know, everyone loves a bargain. But, you know, it's great to kind of have a bit of a counterbalance to that. And Christmas is all about giving. So it's a great chance to get that message out.
I think it's very good for the soul. And we'll all feel marvellous about ourselves the next day if we just do a little deed of kindness, you know, whatever it takes. But we will feel great the following day if we've done something. Give a pound, a couple of quid, whatever it takes.
Yeah, I think that's brilliant. Lucy, Hannah, great to talk to you.
Thank you.
There's a Giving Tuesday website, isn't there?
There is, yes. It's givingtuesday.org.uk. And follow the conversation all around the world, because this is happening globally, on hashtag Giving Tuesday.
Also, www.rosiesrainbowfund.co.uk is our small charity.
Fair enough.
Thank you very much.
Get plugged in. Check them all out this morning. Lovely guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's find out what's coming up in the sport for you this morning. Here's Adam.